In this video, we are going to learn about the working of PNP transistor and NPN transistor. The PNP and NPN transistors are two types of transistors belongs to a category called as bipolar junction transistors. The transistor is a semiconductor device that controls the flow of electricity in a circuit or increase the strength of weak signal in electronic devices. In this lesson, we'll focus on these two types of transistors. By understanding how they construct and how they function, you will have a clear picture of how electronics works in real life. So let's dive in and see how these small components are construct and how they work. Now let's look at the construction of NPN and PNP transistor. In NPN transistor, the structure consists of thin layer of p-type material sandwiched between two n-type materials. Here the emitter is made of n-type material, the base is made of p-type material, and the collector is also made of n-type material. The NPN transistor is designed in such a way that it allows current to flow from the collector to the emitter when the base is properly powered. In PNP transistor, the structure is opposite to that of NPN transistor. Here a thin layer of N-type material is placed between two P-type materials. Here the emitter is made of P-type material, the base is made of N-type material, and the collector is made of P-type material. In this case, the current flows in opposite direction compared to NPN transistor. Now first we will understand the working of NPN transistor and then we will move to the working of PNP transistor. In NPN transistor, suppose the emitter of NPN transistor is connected to negative terminal of battery and the collector is connected to positive terminal of battery. When we give a small positive current to the base, it allows the current to flow from collector to the emitter. In simple term, to turn on NPN transistor, the base needs to be given a small positive current. When this happens, a large current flows from collector to the emitter. This means the base acts as a gate that controls the flow of current. This is how the NPN transistor works as a switch or amplifier. Where in the case of PNP transistor, the PNP transistor works in the opposite way to the NPN transistor. In this case, suppose the emitter of PNP transistor is connected to positive terminal of battery and the collector is connected to negative terminal. Then, to turn on PNP transistor, we apply a small negative current to the base. This allows the current to flow from emitter to the collector, making the transistor work. So here the key differences between NPN transistor and PNP transistor is as follows. In NPN transistor, current flows from the collector to the emitter. Where in PNP transistor, current flows from emitter to the collector. In NPN transistor, we need to apply a small positive current to the base to turn it on. Where in PNP transistor, we need to remove current or apply a small negative current to the base to turn it on. Now we'll look at the applications of NPN transistor and PNP transistor. NPN transistors are widely used in most electronic circuits because they are easier to work. They are commonly found in devices like amplifiers, switches, and even logic gates. NPN transistors are used in amplifiers, which are used in radios or audio systems. NPN transistors can take small audio signal and amplify it to a level where you can hear it through a speaker. PNP transistors are used in circuits where the current flows from positive to negative. They are often used in push-pull amplifiers, which are found in devices like stereo systems to create better sound quality. PNP transistors are used in high side switches, where PNP transistor is used to control current on the positive side of power supply.